Lieutenant Abbie Mills.
Female lieutenant. In whose army?
You're not gonna break character, huh?
You've been emancipated, I take it?
Excuse me?
From enslavement.
Okay. I'll play along here. I am a black female lieutenant for the Westchester County Police Department. Do you see this gun? I'm authorized to use it. On you.
If you're insinuating I endorse slavery, I'm offended.
Wait, back up. You're offended?
I'll have you know I was a proponent of the Abolitionist Act before the New York Assembly.
Congratulations. Slavery has been abolished 150 years. It's a whole new day in America.
Oh. Well, I'm pleased to hear it. I, on the other hand, remain shackled here. How do I remove these damn manacles?
You don't. I do.
You want my help. Which suggests you have no options.
I'm not gonna say that I believe you, but I am the closest thing to it that you're gonna come across.
Well, I can't say I believe you either, Miss Mills.
I haven't told you anything.
No, you've told me everything. Everything you aren't telling your colleagues.
And what exactly would that be?
That the killer you saw was a headless horseman. It can't be mere coincidence that he and I arrive in this place at exactly the same time.
That isn't possible.
Oh, really? Oh, well, that's wonderful news. Thank you for the clarification.